price of fame costs too much. I'm ready for whatever. Somebody better tell me, say I'm ready for whatever.
Even though my head in the clouds, I'm planning on the pavement. How I'm walking around, people staring in amazement. I play a lot of game of well-being, I ain't playing with. They so judgmental, maybe they don't understand. If your life was in jeopardy every day, is you telling me you wouldn't need weaponry just because of your felonies? Consider this at least, I got everybody sweating me. On the streets is people who won't rest unless I rest in peace. Killed my folk a year ago, still in my sleep, they threaten me. Paranoia stressing me, ain't nobody protecting me. I'm dealing with depression from my partner dying next to me. Think cause no one's arrested, they coming for me eventually. This was all the things that I was going through mentally. This could be the reason I ignored the penitentiary. Not mentioning New Orleans niggas coming in the city, killing all summer long, ain't nobody pay attention. Now is it that hard to understand? If you listen, either die or go to jail, that's a hell of a decision. But I'm wrong and I know it, my excuse is unimportant. I'm just trying to let you know that I ain't think I had a choice.
I had straps in my ride.
Yes, officially, I'm broke the law, but not maliciously.
Through all of the publicity, was anyone considering my position and the logic hidden my decision?
But they caught me with them, now I'm off the prison, period.
But is it that hard to understand? If you listen, either die or go to jail, that's a hell of a decision. But I'm wrong and I know it, my excuse is unimportant. I'm just trying to let you know that I ain't think I had a choice.
I had straps in my ride.
Brooklyn, I want to see you, partner. Hey, man, real talk. In order to understand my train of thought, you'll have to put yourself in my position. You can't expect me to think like you, cause my life ain't like yours, you know what I'm saying?